use this. Finally. Jesus. Got you. Yep. Meat. Can use these. Always need scrap. I got a use for you. Wonder if they left anything worth the effort. Fix this. Good. Renegade camp. Sons of bitches, you think you can ambush me and get away with it? bunch of murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
God damn it!
First one down, now the rest of you.
God damn it, where is he?
I'll take that. Okay.
What was that?
More ammo. You like killing drifters, is that it? How do you like it now? Someone's here.
What'd you find?
God damn it, he's dead. He's dead.
What the hell?
Hey, what?
What was that?
Something's out here.
Anything?
Hey! What? What the hell?
Something's out here.
I know something's out here. What? Someone's out here.
There's another one. I got you now, asshole. That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one.
Ugh. There it is, down the hatch.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Many of you probably don't remember the Cold War, but living through it was a special kind of hell. Every time you heard a plane flying overhead, you'd think for sure that this is it. That's the one coming to drop the big one on us. And we lived through the Red Scare. A man didn't know if his neighbor was an American who bled red, white, and blue, or a communist red to the bone. Made it hard to trust. My father, God. Safe in dark times was to go underground. Built my first bunker with him. But we couldn't build it out in the backyard, with a neighbor spying. Had to go out into the woods, a ways from the road, where no one would happen upon it. With a bunker, you knew that if the country went to hell in a handbasket, you could open that manhole cover. Climb down the ladder and you'd be safe. With your radio and your hoard of food and ammo. Things haven't changed. Better to dig a bunker than an early grave. This is Mark Kuplin for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, Cope? Beacon. Okay, where is it? Yeah, a Nero injector. Let's see if it still works. Ow. Feeling stronger already.